See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe.
Please, have some thanks.
You saved my life.
If you leave me here, I'm as good
the cook.
Please don't tell anyone I got caught like
took
that.
Took others. Took them up the mountain.
There's more of us. The cook. He took them up the mountain. Oh, God.
Let's get moving. You want to know why they call him the cook?
That?
A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve him. Gave him nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. The kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. Heard something. Good execute. Take point. I got your back. Remember, if they spot us, Those people are dead on sight.
That cougar's gonna get us! It's right there! Look out!
Going loud.
Get out of here.
Thanks for pulling my fat out of the fire.
Thank you. Oh, God. The cook took the rest of the...
Really?
Me?
Praise the Lord. Thank you. Let's go.
Where'd you come from, Cindy?
To the cook. He had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked... if they were hungry. Kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. And the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. Piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasted flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook.
Cougar! Look out, brothers! Fire's spreading fast!
better death than that piece of shit deserved. I feel numb. Dutch was right. Cook's dead and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.